A Portland-based radio station, WCYY, is hitting the airwaves to raise awareness and cash for the Center for Grieving Children. This jockey, Mark Curto, is behind the fifth annual Markathon. Listeners who tune in make a song request by phone or online, along with a donation to the center. In return, Curto says he'll play any song requested, even if it's not along the station's alternative format. He says he will play anything from Sinatra to ABBA.
I think the proof is in what's happened in the first day plus. The donations have been terrific. They've been steady, and some really big, really generous donations. So that's a good sign. And, you know, a lot of awful songs as well kind of indicates that we're well underway with things, because people can request whatever they want to hear. Sleeping very little.
That's great. The Markathon started yesterday and goes 24 hours a day until 6 o'clock Friday night. Last year, the effort raised around $30,000, and CYY hopes to meet or exceed that amount. Good luck.